the required materials are two PVC pipes, one PVC pipe which is 8 cm in diameter and 30 cm in length, and another one which is 7 cm in diameter and 20 cm which is 20 cm in length, and one A4 sheet and one black drawing sheet, two rubber bands, two or three rubber bands, a pin, one matchbox, a candle, and another black sheet, two which is put in this thinner pipe to avoid extra reflections when we see candle. Cut a piece of black paper and put black paper and put at the end of the big piece first. Now take a pin and make a hole in the middle of the black paper cap like this. Now take a white paper and put it like a cap at one end of the thinner PVC pipe. Like this. Put 2 to 3 drops of oil at the white paper cap of the thinner PVC pipe and spread it so that it becomes translucent. Now take the black paper sheet and put it into the thinner PVC pipe to avoid extra reflections when we see the image, inverted image of the candle flame. Thinner PVC pipe into the big PVC pipe like this. Then your pinhole camera is ready. And then see how it works. How? Now place a lighter candle in front of the pinhole camera. Move the thinner pipe forward and backward to get the clear image of the candle flame. Candle flame on the screen of the thin pipe. You are observing the inverted image of the flame on the screen. The light rays coming from the candle travels straight in all directions from each point of flame of candle, but only the light coming in some particular direction can enter into the camera through its pinhole. Light which comes from the point at the top of the flame goes straight towards the bottom of the screen, and light which comes from the point at the bottom of the flame goes straight towards the top of the screen. So by this experiment we can prove that light travels in straight line. This is the making and explanation of the pinhole camera. Bye.